Let God arise. Yes. And let his enemies be scattered. Let them also that hate him flee from his presence.
Hallelujah.
So them are going like they want this, the pastor. After the pastor tell us to hold your position. Highways and edges. Pastor no really want fight.
The word must be preached.
But you want fight.
Hallelujah.
So in the name of Jesus, we not ramp with no demon.
We can't ramp.
You can't play with no demon. Crazy no. Can't ramp with no demon. So me tell you, hold your position. Hold your position. Hold your position. You better hold your position. Hold your position. Hold your position. Hold your position. Me tell you, hold your position. If you a demon, hold your position. Hey Satan, hold your position. You little Jezebel, hold your position. You see we are preaching, you really want for pre man. Hold your position. Hold your position. Hold your position. Me tell you, hold your position. Hold your position. Hold your position. Hold your position. Me tell you, hold your position. Hold your position. Hold your position. Hold your position. Me beg you, hold your position. You little demon, hold your position. You little demon, hold your position. Talk them while we feel cool up, but the word of God we are hold up. In the name of Jesus, when we stroll up, so we tell some demon fi fall up. When them attack them, why we fi call up? But the word of God we a hold up, so we tell some demon fi fall up. Cause in the name of Jesus, when we stroll up, cause what? Oh, you feel bad that you no bad like Elijah. Oh, you feel bad that you no bad like Joshua. Oh, you feel bad that you no bad like Moses. Oh, you feel bad that you no bad like David. Christian Pitney, you no smart if you play with. Who a Holy Ghost kick then demon? Who a Holy Ghost fist then demon? Who a Holy Ghost box your little demon? Hold your position, hold your position, hold your position. Me tell you, hold your position, hold your position, hold your position, hold your position. Me tell you, hold your position. You little demon, hold your position. Oh Satan, hold your position. You little Jezebel, hold your position. So you a demon, hold your position. You a Satan, hold your position, hold your position. Me tell you, hold your position, hold your position, hold your position, hold your position. Me tell you, hold your position. And Christ the solid rock I stand. All of the ground is sinking sand. So whether you a woman or whether you a man, don't try for this no spiritual man. You see who a go on with the pastor man. The demon a come with them and them plan. Come in at the farmer one rasta man. But koof, and that him get in a man. Him never did know he's a spiritual man. God no walk in a posse, he no walk in a gang. But if you're this him, you know you will get a wrong bang. So hold your position, me tell you hold your position. You little demon, hold your position. You little Satan, hold your position. So you a demon, hold your position. You a demon, hold your position. You a Satan, hold your position. Hold your position, me tell you hold your position. Hold your position, me tell you hold your position. Hey, remember the Bible declares that no weapon that form against his people shall prosper. So whether you come in the form of imposter, no matter who you come like or who you want to be like, the word of God is straight like an arrow, cutting like a two-edged sword. So whether you're a demon or you're a she-man, the blood of Jesus is against you. And when you get God out, we will lick down a demon, we will cripple a demon. Once you're a demon, we're not ramp with demon. So hold your position in the name of Jesus. Minister Malcolm.